Tickled your fancy, man.
You want it to be,
this is a PG show, man. Is it PG?
No.
This song we're gonna do here was the first song we wrote. And it was inspired by his daughter's pet cat. And I know they're watching, so I'd like to send this out to Victor and Evie. I love you guys. This is Ruby.
Thank you.
about that.
Thank you. Did you have fun? It's allowed. It's cool. There's all this like space.
And if you guys want to like fill the space, it'd be cool. It's cool, I promise.
So many pedals. Okay.
Joining us on this next song. Is one of my longest best friends next to Mr. Bernash here, and Ash and Sean. Known each other since what, first grade? Holy crap, we're old. You might have seen him at the beginning of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage Mr. Adam Withers. I think really speaks to the inner struggle that our friend had. And if you or anyone you know is dealing with anything at all, you know, is having issues, or even you see yourself might be, there are brochures in the back. Genesee County Community Mental Health has graciously donated a lot of brochures and literature, and please don't be afraid to reach out and talk to somebody. This song is from the Times record. This song is called Something.
When days begin, when waking up and slowly giving in, still you haunt me through faded sheets, like a memory of what I used to be. Sleepwalking on through
back to 1998. This is actually the first song I ever heard of his. And yeah, I was like 12.
Thank you.
I'd like to take a second, if I could, to introduce you to the fine musicians joining me on stage tonight. Standing to my left, your right, in these sweet sunglasses and the do-rag over here. Ladies and gentlemen, from Penn, Michigan, Mr. Terry Lydell. Back here on keys, from all the way from Los Angeles, California, by way of Flint, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Justin Glasgow. Back here on the drums, keeping the train rolling, Mr. Sean Azzer. And over here on bass, one of my oldest and dearest friends, Mr. Mark Bernash. Hello, you know, my name is Todd Gilbert.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Let's rock a little bit, shall we?
Mr. Michael Tate. He should make more of them. Oh, this Johnny Mason guy? I know.
So clown.
Boo.
Yeah. That guy knows.
This is another Chance Brothers song here. It's called After All.
We'll be right back.
anniversary. Thank you so much, guys.
Nothing in between.
And we thought it would be very cool to end the night with what could possibly be the last thing that Ash recorded that came out. And I would like to welcome up for this last song, Building Birds. Before we do this song, I want to say thank you to a bunch of awesome people tonight. Thank you to Joel for giving us the local tonight to do this. Joel has been a staple of this community for as long as I can remember, and always given local artists a home to come and play and create and be themselves. And I thank you so much for that, Joel. Thank you so much. I want to thank Nosey Parker for slaying tonight. I want to thank Buxton for coming up here tonight. I want to thank Adam Withers for coming up here, Mr. Michael Fitz, Chris Press. I want to thank Mackenzie for knocking the door, Gabby for doing merch. And I'd like you guys to take as much applause as you've made tonight. And I want you to double it and turn around back here for the man that's been making us sound beautiful all night. Ladies and gentlemen, running sound tonight, Mr. Jeff Lasco.
Thank you.
long for a heart so big. Sing for you.